Im Bus, ja.
This is the first drop. Frozen waxy compared to live. I don't want to get my bobber too close to the. What? I don't want a picture. Too close to the whatchamacallit heater. Guys, I got one going for it. Just a little jigging and. Just had a bite. There we go. There's fish. Some fish for you guys. Just talk about moving too. Quickly took it down. I have a feeling I might have to move over a little bit. It might just not be up on top of this point right here where I'm at. Well, I got two fish off camera. I give it 10 minutes. If not, I'm going to go over to the other hole that I just drilled. Oh, I just missed them. guys. Well, I'm just trying to get you guys different angles, you know. That way you don't see the same one, kind of. But I got you right up behind me. That way, my other phone died. And that gimbal is acting up. Well, that gimbal's going back. Yeah, I think I'm sitting on top of a good patch of wheat. This usually, no, not like this. Yeah, move time. What do we got? We got a sunny. Well, I want to say thanks for tuning in. Yeah, this should be it. Yeah, it's 7:45. Oh, I think I'm done. Been on here 4 hours. Yeah. It wasn't tonight. I don't know what was up with tonight. But it was just because it was so cold. But even when it was cold down to this temp, I was still getting the crappies. So, I don't know. I don't know if they just moved out a little bit, down into like the, because I'm in like 9 feet of water, 8-9 feet, like I was before. But, I just gotta, you know, just keep looking. But, I'm trying to look out the corner of my eyes, but it always look like, you know, something's kind of playing with it. But, yeah, they probably moved out around 13 feet, I'm guessing, or they just, you know, lockjaw. The crappies got lockjaw, but sunnies don't, that's for sure. At least I didn't get skunked. I got skunked on the crappies, though. So, you guys have a good day. Thanks for tuning in.